Conference. I'm representing Inspiring Speakers, PDC. We have Sapphire Star, Finding Your Way. Finding Your Way, Sapphire Star.
Thank you, Contest Chair. Good morning, everyone. How many of you have felt lost or unsure of what direction you were headed in life? I know I certainly have. I've learned that it's in these most uncertain times of our lives that we truly discover what we are made of. Today, I'm going to share with you three thoughts on finding your way when life's path seems unclear. First, embrace the journey. Last year, I walked 172 miles or 280 kilometers on the Camino de Santiago Portuguese. The Camino de Santiago, or the Way of St. James, is a pilgrimage route to the cathedral in Santiago de Compostela, a city in España. It is believed that at the cathedral, the Apostle St. James was buried. I learned about Camino back in 2015. I was going through a very dark time in my life. In the middle of a divorce, unfulfilled at work, and my uncle, who was like my father, had recently passed away. I was lost. I needed to find my way. Devastated, I quit my job and moved to Hawaii. While living on the island of Molokai, I met this couple training for the Camino while on a hiking trail. They shared with me their experience and encouraged me to watch the Netflix movie called The Way. That night, after watching The Way, I decided I was going to do the Camino one day. One day, 8 years later, my dream came true. See, the goal of the Camino, it gave me hope, it gave me purpose. It gave me something to look forward to in a very dark time. Life, it can be filled with twists and turns, and sometimes the head can seem daunting. Instead of fearing the unknown, we can view it as an opportunity for self-discovery and growth. Each new experience, whether positive or negative, can shape who we are to become. Second, trust your instincts. I backpacked from Portugal to Spain in 13 days. Around day 5, I woke up at 6 a.m. like I normally did, grabbed my backpack filled with everything I owned, and headed out of town. Eventually, I trekked up this very steep hill into the forest. Once in the forest, it immediately began pouring rain. Anxiously, I continued hiking. After a while, I noticed I had not seen one pilgrim in sight. I began to wonder, is this the way? Girl, what were you thinking about when you decided to do this? That's how I talk to myself. In that moment, tired, alone, soaking wet, a small voice from within whispered, "You got it." deep down inside, we all have an inner compass that guides us to what is right for us. It's important that we listen to that very small voice and trust it's going to lead us in the right direction. While outside advice can be helpful, ultimately, we have to make decisions aligned with our vision and our goals. Lastly, stay focused. With each passing day, walking along coastlines, meandering, small towns, and majestic forests, life noises became more and more quiet. I began to hear my deepest thoughts and desires much clearer. I was focused, determined to complete the journey. I remember my mentor talking an acronym. Focus. Follow one course until successful. Once you set your intentions and become stubbornly focused, you will find your way. Finding your way isn't always easy, but it's possible. When I embarked on the Camino de Santiago, I didn't know what to expect. But I knew it was going to be a life-changing experience. And when I finally arrived at the steps of the cathedral, I was reminded that it's the simple things in life that brings me the most joy. The physical effort required to reach the pilgrim's journey is often interpreted as a metaphor for the human spiritual journey. Filled with heartache, loss, and sacrifice. By embracing the journey, trusting your instincts, and staying focused, you will have what you need to navigate life uncertainty with confidence and grace. As I leave you today, I'm going to share with you a quote from my favorite public speaker, Les Brown. Don't just be a passive spectator on this journey called life. I challenge you to be an active participant, discovering and finding your way. Thank you.